सामने रामने पे। ओके सो हम लोग क्या करते हैं, सब फर्स्ट पार्ट में हम लोगों ने क्या देखा था कि वी हैव जस्ट डन द लेवल वन एंड वी ऑल दिस एट ऑप्शन। नाउ जस्ट सिलेक्ट दिस हेड बिल्डर F6 हेड बिल्डर, एडिट में जाते हैं। नाउ दिस लेवल टू, लेवल टू में इफ यू लुक एट ओ हियर इट्स रिटन ओ योर प्रॉन्ग स्लैश रेल। हियर व्हाट यू कैन डू दैट, हियर आइदर यू कैन एडिट योर रेल इंडिविजुअली एंड प्रॉन्ग्स इंडिविजुअली। ओके, यू हैव टू जस्ट क्लिक हियर, आइदर इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एडिट प्रॉन्ग्स यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन पी, पी स्टैंड फॉर प्रॉन्ग, एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मॉडिफाई रेल जस्ट मॉडिफाई द रेल। In this level 2, what exactly? If you are modifying the prong, the all four prongs will modify equally. Okay? Right? You now go to the... If you observe over here, you have only one P here and one R is there. Okay? As you move to the level 3, see this. You got two P, one as a top end and one as a bottom end. And... Right. And you have a two rails over here, again the two R's, so two rails are there, right? Okay, so in this third level you can individually edit your this top rail with different profile, with different dimensions, length width wise. Even the bottom rail also you can handle it individually. And the two P's over here is just because you can modify your prongs by editing top end and the bottom end. Okay, but if you, let's say if you want to work, if you want to modify the bottom end of the prong, you'll have to click bottom P, this one. Okay, and so this is one more the further modification, and the last one, huh?
But when you dimensions, so fir randomly hoga
na? No, you can define anything here, kuch bhi. See, let's click here on the P. So you got these dimensions. Okay, right? If you click on this top P, you have further different dimensions over here. You click on the R for this rail, you can modify this rail. And if you look at the icon images also, it's showing your top rail only. If you click on the bottom rail, see this. Ho gaya. अच्छा, यहाँ पे वो उन्होंने द स्टाइकॉन्स आर स्टिल रिमेन द सेम हो रहा है, नहीं सी दिस बॉटम रेल इज मॉडिफाइंग, द आइकॉन्स आर दे आई थिंक द केप्ट एट सेम ओनली, इट्स नॉट एनीथिंग शोइंग। ओके, बट व्हेन यू गो टू द लेवल 4, इन द व्हेन यू आर लेवल 4 यू कैन हैंडल ईच एंड एवरी ऑब्जेक्ट, द टॉप पार्ट द बॉटम पार्ट ऑफ दैट पॉन्ग इंडिविजुअली। Okay, so level 2 you have a two parts, one is a prongs and the rails. When you go to the level 3 you have a again the prongs, but the top part of the prong and the bottom part of the prong and the two rails, because we have in two rail options, so you have two rails option. But when you are in level 4 it's full independent control, means that each and every prong you can modify very easily. See this, got it? Nahi hoga, because this is independent. Now I'm just modifying my one prong over here, got it? Click here, change your shape. See this, ho gaya na, so but this is individual one. Individual, that's the reason each and every part, each and every top end and bottom end, the rails you can modify easily individually. There is no connectivity between this prong and this prong. But as you level 2 is there is a connectivity. Okay, level 3 still little connectivity is there. But when you are in level 4, there is no connectivity of the each objects. They are now individual objects. You can just click on the P option, modify your prong size. See this. Only individually you can modify them. You can change the prong shape also.
See this.
Okay, if you click on the rail, click here, you can individually change your rail shapes. See this, got it? If you want to increase the dimension of the rail, see this. Now there is no effect is going over here. In when you are in level 1, what is it? If you change the prong size, the rail also be changes accordingly. But as you level 2, level 3, level 4, level 4 to is totally independent. You can handle that objects anything basically. Okay? Now there is another option is like reset. There's no reset button is over here. That's another issue. Okay. I'll have to select and I'll have to go with here again. Okay. Now here what exactly, as I told you, you can use two different matrix command simultaneously and you can form your design. Let's say right now if I go with here, instead of two rail, if I go with zero rail, only the prongs, I can do that. Just hit enter, just create your prongs only here. Okay, then we already done this bezel builder, right? Go to the bezel builder, select your gem, drop here. Here you can use select second option, that is under bezel and or gallery rail options, and you can create a collet also here. Got it? Got it? So this way you can then you'll have to define the angles and everything as per your prong angles, as per the head builder. You cannot define different angle for this collet, then this will happen like this way. The look will be like this way. You know the parameters now when you are defining the head builder. So same parameters, my angle is here. The shear one, this is where, this angle. Right. So that way you can just define these angles and everything properly. And you can use mismatch two commands together and you can form your design. It is not necessary ki head builders are there, then you have to follow the head builder. No, you can just create a prongs with the help of head builder, use bezel builder, create your collet, and whatever the unwanted parts which is merging inside the shank, cut to finger rail, remember na? Select just your prong, just select the prong, go to the cutter and just select cut to finger rail. Done. Then you select your rail. Go to the tools, profile placer, drop, okay, click here, define the profile, the length width of your profile, anything, okay, you want to add one more, add, position on the rail, I'll make it 50 straight away. I'll do further narrow to this one. The width, I'll make it over here 2. If you want to increase the height of this one, change the height. Depends what kind of result you want. Okay? It's okay, now it's visible over here. Or else you can place this one in the angle and you can use mirror option. Okay, just select this F6, MSR. And position. Okay. Add mirror. Okay, the mirror is not happening properly. I don't know. No, barabar hai. Nee, it's not right. it's not right coming properly. That is just because of just select this curve. We have done that adjust close
curve
seam. Yeah, just go to the curve, the second part. This command is there, adjust close curve. It's down only. I don't know then. Just F6, MSR. Or you can do the manual mirror also here. Break mirror. Okay. Just delete this one. You can switch off the layer. This is head layer, right? It comes automatically here only. Mirror manually. Mirror. F4. That is already zero. Oh, 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 oh. The diamond is not in the center. Okay? So we'll move this one properly, not an issue. So just observe properly. Yeah? Just don't delete your object or nothing, everything by blind eye. Just look at what exactly happening over here. Right now the modification. Then use cut to finger. ठीक है अब ये बराबर होगा राइट एंड जस्ट सरफेस स्वीप वन रेल वन इट्स डिस्टर्बिंग जस्ट स्विच ऑफ द लेयर वन टू थ्री एंटर ओके द फ्लिप इज देयर फ्लिप ओके ओके Then you can do the cap planner straight away, right? Solid, or you can use tools profile cap, or you can use cap planner straight away also. Depends what is the suitable option for you. You can choose anything. F6 also will do. Then break your collet. Okay, aapka ring. So such a kind of objects you can make it very easily. Let's. That exam collet pendant you got in your exam also you can make it we'll have to just or just place the three diamonds minimum ke liye you create a collet use match attributes and see whether that is work or not okay So this way, this head builder option you can use it, and it is really beautiful option is there, but you'll have to use properly. It is see the whenever you are using any options from the matrix. First of all, you think about it. Okay, what is your requirement? If it is that is not fulfilling, look at the another option which you can use it simultaneously or differently, and you can create your objects. Okay.